Hey everyone, this is Shrita and welcome back to Latte Learners. Always learn something new. Today, I am going to show you all my alaripu. The word alaripu means a flowering bud. It is considered to be a warm-up piece for the dancers. Alaripu is based on rhythm alone, bringing out the special charm of pure dance. The movements of alaripu relax the dancer's mind and thereby her mind, loosen and coordinate her limbs, and prepare her for the dance. Rhythm has a rare capacity to invoke concentration. Alaripu is most valuable in freeing the dancer from distraction and making her single-minded. Alaripu begins with mandi movements or neck movements, followed by mandi adavu, and in the second half and later culminates with vibrant footwork and tirmana maru. The Bharatanatyam recital is structured like a great temple. We enter through the gopuram, outer hall of alaripu. We cross the Ardha Mandapam, halfway hall of Jatiswaram, and then the Mandapa, great hall of Shabdam, and we enter the holy area of the deity in the Varna. This is the place, the space, which gives the dancer expansive scope to revel in rhythm, moods, and dance, and music of the dance. So, before continuing, remember this. Alaripu is not a dance for facial expressions. It's a dance for rhythm, mood, and music.
Tatay dam, Ta-ding-a-dum-da-ga-da-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-a-dum-da-ga-ding-